Gallo coming up. Now Gallo goes in. Newton Power. Bringing forward Newton Power. Faces up. Backs away. Coming back again, Newton Power. Halfway in. Taking hold of Newton Power. All set, down at the 1200 meter marker. Gates crash open. Runners are sent home in the HRIB Gold Cup Sprint. They broke out in a pretty decent line. Down on the inside of Runner Super Good, got a good break, so too did Elegant Beauty. In behind that is Ashton Park. Then a length back to Shakespeare Shea. Coachella's down the center in the green sleeves. In behind that is Comanche Brave. Newton Power towards the far side of Runners is Cap Bender. Then came in behind those on the inside, Wild Star. So they make their way now towards the 600 meter marker. Elegant Beauty leads from back in second, the white cap of Road to Dubai. Down the center is Coachella. In behind that, Life is Good. Cap Bender is also within touching distance as they make their way now towards the 400 meter marker. It's a hat or skelter sprint. Elegant Beauty on the grandstand side, Life is Good in the inside. Down the center, Coachella begins to find rapid pace. Coachella shoots to the front, Life is Good fighting back on the grandstand side. It's now Life is Good. Elegant Beauty is keeping up touching distance. In behind that, then Coachella. Coachella noses in front into the final 100 meters. It's a line of horses across the track. Coachella out in front, Life is Good in second position. Super Good coming up late on the grandstand side. Coachella won the HRIB Gold Cup Sprint from Super Good. Three wins in a row for number two, Coachella Fani Chambers, for the Bridget's side of yard. Fends off stiff competition from Super Good, who came flying from the clouds. And Coachella will win the HRIB Gold Cup Sprint. Super Good in second position. Long-time favorite, Life is Good, will get third. And in fourth position, maybe Road to Dubai, I think. From that blurry picture from Wildstyle, or is it Newton Power? And that's how it will finish in the main event at Borrowdale. The winner is the two, Coachella.